The Minister of Works and Transport, Monica Azuba, presided over the first International Federation of Aeronautical Information Management Association conference to be held on the African continent. It is at this three-day conference that participants, drawn from over 60 countries, will look into emerging issues in the aeronautical information systems.
Uganda is pioneering the transition of AIS to AIM. They are really forward in the implementation in Africa. Mm-hmm. They are the first.
The ASPs themselves have invested, as we have heard from the administration of Uganda today, the lot of investments that were done with the infrastructure in order to enable the transition from AIS to AIM.
While welcoming the over 500 participants, the minister outlined Uganda's investment in making sure that its airspace is safe and secure for aviation.
Aeronautical information service is a mandate of each state, which in many cases is delegated to aviation authorities, as is the case with CAA Uganda, to ensure that all users of the airspace get sufficient and timely information on air navigation facilities and services for safe, secure, and efficient flights.
Among the concerns that participants are expected to address include the low level of cooperation among African countries to share information.
I believe that continuous interruption of this nature will have a long-lasting impact on all participants, and I look forward to more efficient and effective operations resulting from embraced resolutions of this gathering and implementation of best industrial practices.
While air transport is known to be a safe mode of transport, unfortunate air calamities due to miscommunication may lead to loss of many lives and property compared to all other modes of transport. The theme for this year's Global Aeronautical Information Management Conference is No Aeronautical Information System is Left Behind. This report was filed by Emmanuel Luega for Urban TV.